In the previous video, we created a report with two tables from the SQL server. Turbine data 1-hour summary table that contains process data and turbine information table that contains static values. Since there are two tables, it is important to define the relationship between them. So in this video, we are going to connect the two tables using the wind turbine field. Let's do it. To view the links between tables, let's navigate to the model using the icon on the left side of the window. As you can see, Power BI will try to guess how tables should be connected, but it doesn't always choose correctly. Especially for the Pi integrator tables, Power BI will usually choose to join on the ID columns, which have no relationship between tables. If the link is incorrect, just right-click on it and choose Delete. To create a new link, drag a field from one table onto the corresponding field from another table. So let's drag the wind turbine field from the turbine information table onto the turbine field in the turbine data 1-hour summary table. Since the directionality of the relationship is such that filters applied to the turbine information table affect the turbine data 1-hour summary table, but not vice versa, it is important that users do not use the wind turbine field from the 1-hour data table for filtering. To ensure this doesn't happen, we can hide this column from the report view. To do it, let's right-click on it and choose Hide in Report View for the wind turbine in the table Turbine Data 1-Hour Summary. This concludes the video on connecting the two tables in Power BI. Thanks for watching.